Hey guys, welcome to Source It Up. This is another haul video. I'm just gonna jump right into it. So here's an induction. It's a little dirty, we gotta clean it, but it's an induction hot surface. These things, most of them are worth a good amount of money, some more than others. For instance, that brand right there, Tramontina, they have a dual hot plate, and that's selling for like new for like almost $200. So keep an eye out for those. That was $7.99. It's like a $40 or $50 flip. We got two Polaroid cameras here. I got these. They're in excellent cosmetic condition. This is a 640 SE. I'm pretty sure this one, this is just a regular one here, but I'm pretty sure this one is a little worth maybe a little more. It has a higher number. And yeah, so those are pretty cool. So I got these. These are surprise-imals. These are not worth very much. I scanned one. Five of these are selling for $10 on Amazon, and this was $4.99. So there's only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 of them. So that's basically 9 times 2. That's $18 of worth of these little ones right here. But these two gold ones here, they're selling 5 for $30. So these are worth, you know, so altogether for $4.99, this is like probably $25 on eBay. Then that's what I'm going to do. Maybe I'll send 5 into Amazon for that one lot, and that'll basically pay for it, and then the rest are all profit on eBay. So microlith, like a lot of, there's vintage calculators, and some are worth money, some worth a lot of money, and then some are worth nothing. So look it up quick, but this, hopefully we could sell, it was $1.99, hopefully we could sell for about $20 on eBay. You can sell them untested as well. It's better if you just throw a battery in and it works. This is just a lot of Disney figures. I got this because they're older ones. A lot of, what is that guy, Scrooge? What is it? The
McDuck. McDuck.
Yeah, but what is that show called? DuckTales.
DuckTales.
It's a great show. I can't believe I almost forgot the name. This was $5.99, but it's sealed, and it sells, it's an easy 30 on Amazon. Ship that in. I'm gonna save this one for later for less. That's really cool. So I got these. I know I talked about it in another video. You gotta look at these small little sealed things. Anything light bright sealed is money, right? Especially vintage ones sealed stuff. It's a lot of money. This stuff is worth a lot of money. These, I think these packs are between $30 and $40 each. There's two in here and they're sealed. For $3.99, you cannot go wrong. Got a couple cameras here, along with that Polaroid. It came in like, and some of these were turned on and they're all in excellent condition, so I'm assuming they all work. Sometimes it's not good to assume, but from my experience, I can be pretty confident that all these work. So anyway, this one I looked up, I think this is between 30 and 40. That was $6.99. And then we got one here. This is a very expensive one. There's a Pentax 115G. This was $4.99. I think this is upwards of $60. 60 to 80 maybe even for this. I forgot exactly. We got this Adidas bag here. It was $12.99. I do have 20 or 30% off that I was getting. But it, like the thing in here is in plastic. It's basically unused. Excellent condition. I'm probably going to try to get 30 for this. And it's going to be a pretty quick flip. So that's why I got that. This I got, quick flip, $1.99. It's selling for $15 to $20 on Amazon. New, this is gonna be like new, but these are flying off the shelf on Amazon. I like always, I grabbed these, I didn't look them up. I wanted to do some more research on them. I found similar ones like this, selling for 30 to 40, and this was $3.99. So, and this is really, really nice. I got it, it was very high quality, looked vintage, said made in Italy on the bottom. So I was sold, and this came with it, and right next to it was $2.99, made in Italy, and this is like canvas material, and it's all glass. It's really cool, definitely quality stuff. So I'm gonna probably price this around the same price, 30 to 40 each. So $2.99, can't go wrong. I did get this guitar. I know I only get the ones that detach now, but this is going into Amazon, and this is in excellent condition. And it's the Xbox 360 one, and it has the extension connector here. So everything's excellent on this. We're gonna ship it in. And these, what are these going for now? The Xbox 360 ones, maybe $50 on Amazon these sell for. So yeah, you know, it's a little annoying getting the right boxes, bubble wrapping it and shipping it in, but it is worth it for that amount of moolah. I got these figures here. There's a couple cool figures, but the one that stood out to me with this Blastoise, it's pretty worn, but you know me, if you watch me, I love the Pokemon stuff, and this one looked pretty cool. I've never seen this one before.
That's pretty sick.
Yeah, it looks pretty cool. So I picked it up. It was $3.99, but there's other figures in here that are pretty cool. So I figured, why not? Couple games here. Chicken Limbo, I scanned it. And so when I scan in Scoutify and the prices don't even come up, there's like, let's say there's three offers and the prices don't come up. That's basically Amazon saying, and because Amazon shows some data on these apps and some data they withhold. And they usually, like when there's two or three offers and they withhold that data from these, from the API and from the apps, sometimes if let's say they have like 40 or 50 or 100 offers and they're only showing 10 or 15, that's one thing. But when there's only two or three offers and it's not showing it, is because the price is way high. So if the rank is low, like I think this is like 160 or 180,000 ranked or something like that, and there was two or three offers and it wasn't showing up, I don't even have to look inside because I know it's a good rank and the price is way above what it sold for retail, which when it was first selling on Amazon, that's what it went for. So when things are overpriced, the price doesn't even show up. There's probably not even a buy box and you have to click into the used and they're so I get, you know, I wouldn't be surprised if this is at least 50, 60, 70 bucks, something like that. And it looked in excellent condition. Deluxe Parcheesi, I think maybe 25, 30, something like that. It was $1.99. This game here, sealed. It's a little, don't be worried if it's dirty in the back, like they have those little holes for the vintage games. It's a little dirty. This is not mold, it's dirt, right? So if it's mold, okay, that's one thing. I wouldn't get it. But this, there's no like waves of water damage. It's just some dirt got in there, but it's sealed. And even unsealed, this is selling for 25, 30 bucks. So this will sell for more than that, and this was $4.99. And then we got an electric train set. Some electric train sets don't sell, and some do. So I looked it up, but this is a good scale. This is HO scale. Always look for stuff HO scale for some reason. I don't know a lot about trains, but I know the HO scale vintage ones, I'm always looking those up. A lot of them do very well. This here, I believe, will sell for $30 to $40 easy. It was $5.99. I did pick up this Xbox. It was with another one without the hard drives, and they didn't look in the best condition. This one's a little dirty, nothing shaking around inside, but I got it because it had this connected on the back, and this is $30, $35 or something like that, and we could ship that right into Amazon. And you know, this looks in great condition, and basically just plug this USB into any USB slot in your computer. If the light comes on, it works. So I think sometimes it comes on red because it doesn't have a connection or something, so I wouldn't worry about it, but I forgot exactly. We have another guitar here that I got. It was $2.99, but this is the one that separates. So, and it's in excellent condition, nothing shaking around. All the buttons, nothing sticking. The whammy bar has a nice spring to it. And so the last two things, I got this too. This, it was sealed, so we don't have to count it. It's like new though, because the shrink wrap's coming off. But I think $20, $25. And the reason I'm okay with going a little lower in the board games, because we don't have to count it. It's going straight in. So even if it was brand new and it sold for $20, $25, I would still be getting that, because this is a good rank. So I'm just gonna ship that in. So I do look at hair dryers and stuff, and I remember telling you in a previous video, look for Qi. The Qi brand sells like fire on Amazon and on eBay. But this is one I found today, Super Solano. This brand new is about $150, or maybe $120 on eBay, $150 on Amazon. But used, you know, I did pay $12.99. It's in excellent condition. It works fine. It really looks like it was, there's like one little scuff right here. But otherwise, that should be an easy $50, $60 on eBay very easily. And last but not least, this little almost cheesy looking figure, right? So the back. This, this figure loose without the packaging is selling multiple times for $100. So for $1.99, and there are no sealed ones for sale or have sold, but this loose one sold multiple times for $100, and some of the sealed ones are selling for multiples of hundreds, I'm going to try. And the packaging is a little messed up, but honestly, this is extremely rare. And I'm going to try and list this for $250 to $300 and see what happens. So wish me luck. This is the find of the day, maybe the find of the week. Actually, how long was that book sale ago? The book sale, we did really good. If you didn't know, like I remember I mentioned to look on my Instagram. Look on my Instagram, but we found a couple books, two books in particular worth between, what was it, $600 and $1,000? Something like that. Two books that we got for $5 each that were worth between $600 and $1,000 at a book sale. So you got to go to the book sales, and when you go to the thrift store, at least just glance, because I don't find stuff like this every day. But $1.99 into $200 to $300, if I put this up for $150, it would sell almost immediately, I guarantee it. But I'm going to try and wait out. And that's the cool thing about getting a bunch of stuff for so cheap is you can wait. Depending on your business model, you can either flip stuff quick, or, you know, and if ever I needed $100 or something added to our cash flow, I can just lower the price on this. But, and then the other thing is, actually there is no other thing. So that's it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know if you continue want me to do these haul videos. I want to do them every day, but I'm going to slow down, maybe do 2, 3, 4 a week and throw in a couple other videos in there. So keep a lookout, and I hope you guys enjoy and have a great night.